Okay, Steph, where are we?
We're at the Hogle Zoo.
Are we excited?
Yes.
Why are we here?
Because it's my birthday tomorrow.
What are we going to go see first?
The African savannah.
Let's go.
We believe in this. This is crazy.
Okay, Rebecca, what are we looking at?
A little baby zebra. I'm naming him Philip.
Why Philip?
I don't know. It just feels like a good zebra name. He can go by Phil. Baby Phil, the little zebra.
What do you think of him?
I like his huge ears on his little head. Yes, I was supposed to drink his saliva, but it doesn't go up high enough to drink.
Saliva. What are we looking at now, Rebecca?
I guess an elephant.
That elephant just play a harmonica?
Yeah, like better than I can play a harmonica.
I think the scale's probably just offset.
Oof.
You had to know that was happening. Stand on it with me.
How much do we all weigh? We weigh as much as an 1 week's food for two rhinos. Okay? Hop on. We have to see if we can weigh as much as... Oh, we weigh as much as 1 week's food for two elephants at the zoo! That's a lot. Wow.
They eat almost 1,000 pounds of food a day.
No. Two elephants eat...
800
pounds of food a week. I see the most wild of animals. Over there.
What is it?
Children. They're climbing all over these rocks. Look at them. Wild animals.
Why are they not in any enclosures?
I don't know. They should be in enclosures. All right, Skylar. Do you measure up to the wingspan of a North American bald eagle? Oh, still not even close. You just need to have feathers on the ends of your fingertips.
Yeah. I don't think its arms are that long. I think it's mostly feathers.
Let's see about Steph. Oh yeah, closer. You're close. How do I do?
Wow, your arms are as long as the bird. Thank you. what's your thoughts on the zoo so far, Rebecca?
I have to say it's a very positive experience. Typically when I've gone to the zoo, it's been too hot and every single animal is hiding in the shade and you can't see it, but it's a perfect temperature and I've seen like every animal like walk in and climb in and doing tricks, so I'm very pleased.
You agree. You think the same, Steph?
Yes.
What's your favorite animal so far?
The gorillas.
I liked the elephant.
I did like the elephant.
Zuri was so talented.
I like the bears. I like the elephants. I like the
turtles. I liked the sea otters and the sea lions and the seals because I liked watching them swim.
I liked all of it.
I liked the lions and tigers and bears.
Oh my.
Everyone, we're wrapping up at the zoo. Rebecca, what was your favorite part and what animal do you wish was here?
My favorite part, I had two. I liked the elephants doing all those tricks and the like the otters and the sea lions and the seals just swimming in circles over and over and over. What I wish they had was lemurs or big black and white pandas just rolling around.
Nice.
Yeah.
I liked the bears. And I wish they had penguins.
That's all?
That's all.
You didn't like anything else?
Nothing else. No, I liked everything.
I enjoyed the elephants and all their little tricks and dances and making their ears big. I wish they had the wolves here and the butterfly exhibit.
Mm.
And I loved it all.
Skylar?
Oh, my favorite thing was the...
You haven't thought about this?
No, I hadn't thought about it at all.
Think.
My favorite thing probably was the elephants. The elephants.
Okay. Yeah,
the elephants are pretty cool. And these zebras are pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, the baby zebra.
The baby zebra was a lot.
The baby zebra and his floppy
ears.
That takes
over. That takes over the bears. Okay. I like the baby.
What do you wish they had?
Maybe some different kinds of other, more cats.
Like, oh, come on. I know what you wish they had.
Tell me.
A working train.
Oh, yes, yes. I forgot to say that. Yeah, it would have been fun to ride the train around. That is true. I meant to say that. Yes. I wish the train was working.
So did everyone have a good time?
Great. Thank you.
10 out of 10?
10 out of 10.
How many thumbs up?
We love the Hogle Zoo.